and John Singer Sargent, but probably our beloved Archduke Luis Salvador, who caused the biggest impact on our town. He stood out as a geographer, writer, painter, scientist, adventurer, polyglot, ethnographer, all of this. He wrote Die Balearen, Still and Andamar, and other 63 pieces. He has won the first conservationist and naturist. He loved and respect nature and promote this respect in his properties. He was also the first tourist impeller. He impelled the quality tourism that we long forgetting in this town and in this island. We must work to preserve his idea, his work, and his dream. To sum up, Valldemossa has been from the Balearic Island a big part of its heritage and culture. It's a place of inspiration, gravity, and spirituality. As a result, Valldemossa has become